You know, it's very easy to confuse churchianity with Christianity. Being a Christian is not part of a place, but part of a person. And just like being inside a hospital doesn't mean you're healthy, in the same way, being inside a church doesn't mean being saved. In the time of the prophet Jeremiah, there was a feeling almost mystical in relation to the temple. Many thought that because they had the temple, the city would never be invaded by enemies. Listen to what Jeremiah had said to them from verse 3. Thus says the Lord of hosts, the God of Israel, amend your ways and your doings, and I will cause you to dwell in this place. Do not trust in these lying words, saying, the temple of the Lord, the temple of the Lord, the temple of the Lord are these. From verse 9, the words of the prophet are more incisive. What's that? Will you steal, murder, commit adultery, swear falsely, burn incense to Baal, and walk after other gods whom you do not know, and then come and stand before me in this house which is called by my name, and say, we are delivered to do all these abominations? Has this house which is called by my name become a den of thieves in your eyes? Behold, I, even I, have seen it, says the Lord. For Jeremiah, the most important thing was not what they did inside the temple, but the life of the people outside the temple. During the religious rituals, it was very easy to be well-dressed and behave well. But the big question was when the service ended and everyone needed to get back to everyday life. Far from the temple auditorium, many lived contrary to what they sang and preached in religious rituals. The same alert is good for us too. Being in the church is not the same as being in Christ. It takes a life of worship that goes beyond the boundaries of the temple walls.